Hello guys, and welcome to Portal 1. Today we're going to be playing an hour of it, kind of like McPeach Pies did, but yeah. Kind of stealing his idea, but you know, whatever. Now I think we're going to get some talking here soon. Nope, it's just going to be a tutorial. Okay. Do we get any talking? I thought I started talking around here somewhere. Oh, there we go.
Again, welcome to the Aperture Science Computer Aided Enrichment Center. We hope your brief detention in the relaxation vault has been a pleasant one. Your specimen has been processed, and we are now ready to begin the test proper. Before we start, however, keep in mind that although fun and learning are the primary goals of all Enrichment Center activities, serious injuries may occur. For your own safety and the safety of others, please refrain from
Okay then. I forgot that that happened. I see myself. Can I look at myself? I'm looking at myself. Oh, damn it. Okay, let's go for the portal. And they're watching us. So yeah, I've played this game once, I believe. And I was stealing the idea from Patrick because he did an hour of. And yeah, I'm gonna do an hour of as well. So, how do I pick it up? E. Can I throw it? Yeah. E. Let's play tennis. With a cube. Boom! I wonder if I can get it to land on my head. Damn it. Ow! Okay, that hurts, apparently.
Excellent. Please proceed into the chamber lock after completing each test. First, however, note the incandescent particle field across the exit. This Aperture Science Material Emancipation Grill will vaporize any unauthorized equipment that passes through it. For instance, the Aperture Science Weighted Storage Cube.
Now, can I actually get that to come with me, or is that a no? Oop. Damn it. Damn it. Yeah, no. Too long. Oh, but wait. Can I knock you off? Yeah. Ow. Okay, I'm just gonna end up killing myself. what I thought it did was, if you like looked back as you went through the thing, it would just disappear, but apparently not. Let's jump in here. Whee! Oop, here we go. That is so loud. Oh. Okay. I was expecting a loading screen. Ooh, that scared me. Let's see what you need. Oh, cake! I want a cake.
Please place the weighted storage cube on the 1500 megawatt Aperture Science
So it should come out over here. And nope, wrong portal. Should go right there. Yep. Then we can go through here. Get the No, don't change. Okay, cool. Got it. Now, there we go. Go back through here and.
Perfect.
I get stuck.
Please move quickly to the chamber lock, as the effects of prolonged exposure to the button are not part of this test.
I can't. Oop, we're good. I wish they had someone like Wheatley in Portal 1, but yeah, we've just got cameras. In the elevator again. Is that a light? Oop, there we go, there's the loading screen. I wonder if those last two test chambers were at exactly the same place.
You're doing very well. Please be advised that a noticeable taste of blood is not part of any test protocol, but is an unintended side effect of the Aperture Science Material Emancipation Grip.
That's something I wanted to know.
In semi-rare cases, emancipate dental fillings, crowns, tooth enamel, and teeth.
Okay then. What's through here? Oh, can I get the thing? No.
Speed up.
Very good. You are now in possession of the Aperture Science handheld portal device. With it, you can create your
can
own
I do
portals.
This?
These intradimensional gates
no,
have proven to be completely safe.
Can
the device,
I...
however, has not. Do not touch the operational end of the device. Do not look directly at the operational end of
Damn
the
it.
Device. Do not submerge the device in liquid, even partially. Most importantly, under no circumstances should you...
Eh, not far enough. Damn it. Maybe if we put it there, though. Ooh. Here. Eh. Oh, God. What have I done? There we go. Shouldn't have done it. Okay, let's go. Up. That looks cool. On to the next level. I did nothing
Please
at all.
Please proceed to the chamber lock. Mind the gap.
Yeah, got it. All right, you see that. Duh. I actually kind of confused
Remember,
myself there for a second. I'm just like, how am I meant to get over it now? And I realize, yeah,
tested.
I can do that. I keep going to press Q, which is my sprint button in Minecraft, but yeah, it doesn't work on here. Elevator. Aperture's laboratory. Can't even talk. Oop, I'm loading screen. I like loading screens. Hello, Mr. Camera.
Welcome to test chamber 4. You're doing quite well.
So, if we... Where's the... thing? Oh, right there, okay. So we go like that. That should bring this up here. Let me put it on there.
Once again, excellent work.
Oh.
As part of our required test protocol,
I'm taking this camera
we will not monitor the next test chamber.
I can't
you
get...
will be entirely
there
on your own. Good luck.
Rip camera. Okie dokie, level 5? Yes. Taking that. Is that taking that? Why can't I take that? Can I take
to
it
ensure
there
the
we
safe
go.
Performance of all authorized activities,
Does
do not
work?
Destroy vital
no.
testing apparatus.
What does it mean? That will come out. Where will it come out? Up there. Okay, so. If I go through here with it. Oop, I can go through. There we go. Aha. And then, and, yay! Wonder what happens if I do that.
As part of a required test protocol, our previous statement suggesting that we would not monitor this chamber was an outright fabrication. Good job. As part of a required test protocol, we will stop enhancing the truth in 3, 2,
Yeah, stop enhancing the truth. I don't know. The portal gun looks really cool. It looks kind of like the, thingamajig from that game. So descriptive. Do we have to settle
this? While safety is one of many enrichment center goals, the aperture is unbelievable.
Oh. I thought
you,
there was more to that.
Subject name here.
Must be the pride of.
Subject 1000 here.
That's what I really like about this game, the, like, comedy aspect of it, or, what are we, comedic? Yeah, comedic aspect of this game. Like, GLaDOS is a total, you know, female dog, there's the word. Why is it so, like, meh, whatever.
Warning devices are required on all
there?
Mobile equipment. However, alarms and flashing hazard lights have been found
there.
To agitate the high energy pellet and have therefore been disabled for your safety.
Yay. Now if I put that
now use the
there.
Aperture Science on stationary scaffold
okay.
to reach the chamber lock.
Can I just like jump down onto that? Yes I can. Sweet. I just gotta wait for it to come back. Come on. I'm ready for you. Of course I would figure out a way to die where you're not meant to die. Oh, that's funny. Oh, here we go.
Now use the Aperture Science unstationary scaffold to reach the chamber lock.
Okay, now I'm gonna get down here, and this time I'm gonna be more careful that I don't get squished by that moving platform thing. Okay, I'm just gonna move back a bit just in case, and jump! There we go. I made it! Now let's see if I can actually jump through here without completely failing. Got it. Cool. Next level, please! Very well. GLaDOS. But I don't even... Did we even know who GLaDOS was by this point? Like, without... Actually, I just noticed something. I don't have the, thingamajigs turned on. How do I turn them on? There you go. Audio spoken, yes. Captions. Subtitles. Play. Cool. Now we should get subtitles down at the bottom. Yeah, I was just wondering, do we know that it was that the robot's name is GLaDOS, like the big...
Please note that we have added a consequence for failure.
No, because I wouldn't even be there. Okay.
Any contact with the chamber floor will result in an unsatisfactory mark on your official testing record, followed by death. Good
now, what
luck.
If we go like this? Should go through there. Is that how we do it? Sweet! Thought so. Now how do I get over there? Okay, so what I do is that. That. Wait for the thingamajig to come back. That water does not look very good. Play where you die when you walk into it. Hey, that's in my butt. And there we go. Sweet! Made it. Woo. The people are watching me. They're still watching me. Start watching me.
Very impressive. Please note that any appearance of danger is merely a device to enhance your testing experience.
I've already died once. I don't think I was meant to die there. Is it sparkle? No, it's not sparkle up there. Whoop. Here we go.
The Enrichment Center regrets to inform you that this next test is impossible. Make no attempt to solve it.
I've actually got no idea what to do here. Ooh, I have an idea. Maybe. Aha, got it.
Fantastic. You remain resolute and resourceful.
I'm actually surprised I can remember how to do any of these, like, thingamajigs. What are they called? Puzzles, I guess? Because I'm not very good at remembering stuff. I'm pretty sure this is only the second time I've actually played the game. So yeah, but she's kind of surprised, to be honest. Loading. I like loading. Okie dokie, what have we got here?
Hello again.
Ooh.
To reiterate, momentum.
That was easy. Less easy. What's in there? Oh, nothing. Go like that. Oh, that was easier than I was expecting it to be.
You appear to understand how a portal affects forward momentum, or to be more precise, how it does not.
No thanks to you.
Momentum. A function of mass and velocity is conserved between portals. In layman's terms, speedy thing goes in, speedy thing comes out.
Now, I don't want to stuff this up because I have a feeling I'm going to have to restart it. Yay! think we're on level 10 now. Or is that 10 then? I'm not sure. I'm not sure, to be honest. When I get Portal 2, watching Patrick play it makes me want to play it even more. I've got it on my Xbox, but it's not on my laptop, and I'm too lazy to get up and go to my Xbox and play it.
The Enrichment Center promises to always 11. Provide right. A safe testing cool. environment. In dangerous testing environments, the Enrichment Center promises to always provide useful advice.
Ooh, orange portal.
For instance, the floor here will kill you. Try to avoid it.
Yeah, just figure that out. Okay. What does this do? That opens that. So, huh, I got it. Maybe. No, I don't got it. So we put that. What happens if I get shot by the portal? Nothing. Okay. I think I want to get up there. So I'm gonna press this. Go into there. Wait for that to come back around to here. Yeah, I've got no idea how to do this one, to be honest. And there we go. Okay. Now what do I do? I wonder if we go through there, press that, get the blue portal. Well, no, I just need to do that there. I think. Maybe. Oh god, it's coming through. Now, is that what I wanted? Yes, it is. Okay. Now, how to get out of here is the next question. How to get there. Ooh, yes, that is what I wanted. Now, put the blue portal here. Sweet. Maybe I did remember how to do that, I'm not sure. And I got the current portal.
The device has been modified so that it can now manufacture two linked portals at once. As part of an optional test protocol, we are pleased to present an amusing
fact. Now, how do I get out of here?
The device is now more valuable than the organs and combined incomes of everyone in
Subject Hometown.
Yeah. What do I do? I need to just press this. Ah, that was easy. Better than I was expecting it to be. Oh god, I almost missed that. Yay! And jump. Yay. Made it. Okay, do this. Wait, do that. That's cool. Okay, let's go. That was true.
Get boosty there, fling yourself.
Maybe? Yeah. Okay, I remember this one. Oh god, I feel like I'm gonna sneeze. Maybe not. Okay, and there we go! Now. Aha. So put that there. Down here should make it to that. Then I think I can just fall. Oh god, I almost missed it. Then do I just have to jump back down here again? Oh, didn't miss, damn it, I missed. Yeah. God damn it. So let's see if I can get through here. Yes, I can. Cool. Let's try and get that. There we go. Glados also needs some upgrades. She seems to be stuffing up. And another load screen. They're trying to get 35 frames on. Ooh, so go there. Go
now
there.
That you are in control of both portals,
go there.
This next test could take a very,
go there.
Very long time. If you become lightheaded from thirst,
oh, right.
Feel free to pass out. An intubation associate will be dispatched to revive you with peptic salve and adrenaline.
So if you go there, there. It goes instead, that makes that move. Okay, so let's get you there, and you there. Then we'll watch for here for it to come back. There we drop. Now I missed it. There, can I get it quickly? There we go. I'm gonna get you down there. That's kind of funny how that. Yeah. Goes there. Just drop it in. Sweet. What's up here? That's my question. Ooh. Aha. Gotcha.
As part of a previously mentioned required test protocol, we can no longer lie to you. When the testing is over, you will be missed.
Now, is that a lie? Or is that the truth? I've got a feeling it's a lie knowing GLaDOS. Huh. You just picked up a pen in real life and it has a USB on the end of it. That's kind of cool. I'm getting to- oh
all
god.
All subjects intending to handle high energy gamma leaking portal technology must
oh,
be informed that they may be informed of applicable regulatory compliance issues. No
now.
Further compliance information is required or will be provided, and you are an excellent test subject.
Okay, this one's a bit up. Can I? No? Okay. Oop, I can't get back. So that's interesting. So where is the buzzy thing? So that's the way to get up, but where's the connecting thing? Okay, so it looks like I need to get the block thing from up here somehow. I'm gonna say what we have to do is go there. I went the completely wrong way. Oh god. So now if we face like did, damn it, I missed it. Ah! Okay, here we go. So let's try and get it right down there. Nope. Just so we can. There we go. So we got you. That we need. So now I'm gonna. Oh, there we go. It gives us that anyway. Okay, so I'm guessing this has to go on that. Oh, wait, or is that the buzzy. Oh, that's the buzzy thing anyway. Buzzy thing. I don't even know what it's called. The ball collecting thing. English. What even is it? Okay, so it sounds like that thing's in here. So I've got an idea that we need to put, okay, I'm gonna put the blue portal there, and then I'm gonna put the orange one back around here, but the other one is right up there. Can I long shot it? Did it actually... What a shot!
A complimentary victory lift has been activated in the main chamber.
That wasn't too bad. They're getting harder. Don't like it. Easy. Like easy better. Give me easy. I like this elevator. In my elevator. That should be changed to my name. The Pineapple. Oop, there we go. level 15?
The Enrichment Center is committed to the well-being of all participants. Cake and group counseling will be available at the conclusion of the test. Thank you for helping us help you help us all.
Oh wait, let's try this. Let's go down. Aha, thought so. Oh god. So it's hoisted away out.
For your own safety, do not destroy vital testing apparatus.
Damn, I missed. Oh god, I'm about to sneeze again. Blah. Okay. So, I've got an idea. So we put that there. It's gonna hit there. Oops, hit that wrong. Damn it. It's gonna go through there. Okay, so. Yeah. Thought so. That one was easy. I think that might have been... That level there might be when I... No. I've never finished this game, but I've played it before, if that makes sense. Let's put you up there, because I remember this one. You down there. Got him. Oh, I remember this one. This one's so confusing. How do we do it? Do I have to... Oh, here we go. That gets me through here. Okay, so... I need to get it there. Maybe? Is that gonna work? Hey! Actually did. That's surprising. Damn it. There we go. Now I remember this being really stupid. I don't like it. So I'm gonna get ready to put one there. So it goes backwards and meh. Wait, well I need to put one. So what if we go like this? We kinda use the wall like glitching thing. So there. Damn it, I missed it. What we need to do is get an orange portal in over there. Get back in. So, okay. Run over there. Go over there. Ah, damn it. I'm dead. Ah. This one's annoying. Well, this part's annoying, should I say. Okay, so I'm gonna get a orange right there. Oh, blue, sorry. An orange there. So now if we get an orange over there, that should be fine. I'm just gonna have to ride back here. Can I jump it? Yes, I can. Now I use blue there, so I need blue here. And then I need to get out here, put an orange there. Cool, gotcha. Now if I... I'm gonna get to a safe spot, and then put an orange down. And then I should be able to get out of this... annoying triangle thing. Well, it's not really a triangle, it's more of a square, but whatever. Rectangle, more like it. I don't know. I don't know what I'm talking about. Did I really just do that? Oh, that is so painful. I hate it. Orange there. Got it. Okay, what is going on here? Blue there. Orange there. Press the button. What does that? Okay, so I'm thinking I've got to do this. I should should open the second one. Okay. So I'm gonna wait for them to stop. Click, click. Okay, you there. You there. Got it.
You can donate one or all of your vital organs to the Aperture Science Self-Esteem Fund for Girls. It's true.
Come on, I'm gonna get it. There we go. That one was interesting. Easy, but interesting. The only reason it's easy because I've done it before. I think. I'm not sure. Oakley doakley. I'm going to check the time
due
on this and see what's going on after the distance.
The appropriate chamber for this testing sequence is currently unavailable. It has been replaced with a live-fire course designed for military androids. The Enrichment Center apologizes for the inconvenience and wishes you the best of luck.
Okay, yeah, we're only about halfway in. Ooh, these turrets. Now... Ugh! Okay, so that guy over there can obviously see me. Can you see me? So what if I put you down and you stop rocking? Because you're blocking his little laser beam, can I?
Sleep mode activated. Are you still there?
Oh, nope. Okay, so now we gotta go is bush. Yeah, don't shoot me. Okay, so that's all good there. Okay, so you see me? Yes, you can. Let's go there. Ow! That worked perfectly. Now I'm gonna jump down. Ooh.
Please put me down.
Bye bye.
No hard feelings.
Companion crew, spendy. Okay, so I'm guessing we need to pop you there. I missed. Oh, what's behind here? Oh, rat den. Cool. So I want to kill this guy first then. Ow! Bastard. So wait, is he gonna... Now what I want to do is get behind this guy, so I'm going to go, yup, ow!
Are you still
then
here?
Go in here, and
put
take you
down.
Out. So now what I'm going to do with you, oh, you're going to die anyway. Damn it, it's going to put him in a thingy. Ow! If I can get behind these guys, I can, so I'm gonna do it. Okay, now I'm gonna kill you by doing that. Now you, I'm gonna put you in infinite loop because it's gonna be funny. Not you. Actually, you can be on my test. Is it gonna... No, it's not. Okay, so we're gonna go right there, right there. Lol. I wanna see if this actually works.
Who are you?
I am nobody. Damn it, didn't work. Ooh, you can see me. Okay, I can come in here and see where I can drop the stuff down on them. Okay, let's do that. First of all, I'm gonna get rid of you because you're... Ow! A bastard. Not what I wanted. So I did shot orange, but like in English. And then, boop! Gotcha. Where's this dude? Okay, here's opening and closing. Opening and closing, like in English. Trust me. I'm gonna come in here, and then drop you over there. Get a portal up there. Portal down there. Go in here. Down top of him. Ow! Almost kill myself. Jump through here. What's on top of that spanners? Break the glass. Wasn't me. Can I Kobe it? Kobe! Nope. Kobe! Kobe! Okay, I give up. Can he shoot me? Yep, he definitely can shoot me. Oakley, let's see, can I shoot through that?
Searching. Are you still there? Put me
Maybe.
Down.
Am I still here? Hey! Ah! There. Hello. Bye. Ah. And we made it.
Well done,
sweet.
Android. The Enrichment Center once again reminds you that Android Hell is a real place where you will be sent at the first sign of defiance.
Okay, then. Hashtag, GLaDOS is Hitler.
The vital apparatus scan will deliver a weighted companion cube in 3, 2, 1. This weighted companion cube will accompany you through the test chamber. Please take care of it.
Yeah, I like it. Ow, it hit me. Yeah. Okay, let's go. I got my companion cube. And you go there. And I go boof. That was lucky. Yeah. Now. Okay. Oh god.
The symptoms most commonly produced by Enrichment Center testing are superstition, perceiving inanimate objects as alive. And hallucinations. The Enrichment Center reminds you that the weighted companion cube will never threaten to stab you and, in fact, cannot speak.
Because there's no one. That was funny. Okay, Eden. I leave you here. So it looks like we need to get in there. Don't know how to get in there though. Let's jump down here. And okay. So what do? You open that. So let's go up here. Let's go back into here. Put that there. That there. Now it should come through, so I'm gonna watch it. Coming, yes it is. And huh? And there's another one. Ah, I remember this now. Okay, so I need to redo this. Okay. So I need to bring you down here. You up there. Cool. There. That was easy. Now we need to jump back through here. go back over here, put that there, and then put that down there because I stuffed it up. Wait for you to come through. Ah, missed it, damn it. Now I gotta wait for that to come back through. God damn it. Hello, Mitchell companion. Group. Oh! You distracted me. Don't like you no more. Keen on. Ah! That door distracted me. Oh, it actually scared me. Okay, gotta go back up there and get that now. That was fun. You're in, cool. I gotta get back up there. You can jump, you think you walk faster than you jump. Yeah, you there? Because I stuffed up again. Okay, now let's watch it this time. Okay, it's coming through, and get on. Hey! Okay, that's the first one. What's the, oh god, this scared me. Ah, I got an idea, What if we get you come this way? There. Ah! God damn it! This is gonna be painful, isn't it? Am I like stuck in the ground? Wow. Let's do that again. No, I don't. Okay, cool. Okay, this seems like it's gonna be annoying. So let's get you back out here. Okay, now. Eh, that didn't work. What if I angle it like so? God damn it! I think I'm doing this right. I'm stuck in the ground again though. Can I like walk into walls when I'm like this? Ooh, now we're timed. On the ground, you want to do that? Okay, let's get out. Do I just need to put it on the ground, or do I need to keep? Yeah, let's just go in there and just wiggle it around a bit. Okay. Hey!
It actually worked. Ooh, that's like there. In the event that the weighted companion cube does speak, the enrichment center urges you to disregard its advice.
That's gonna work totally. So I can get through there. Ooh, we need to get this one still. Huh? So where do I get this one? That's my here probably. So if we go like that. Okay. Get back through here. Put you there. Put you there. It's still going. Back here and there we go. You down there. Now you get the third one up. Sounds like it did too. Sweet. And did it work? Yeah. Sweet. And yeah. Got it. Oh, we need to get the companion cube right. The where they put him there? He's looking a bit weathered. Okay, slam your face on the ground. Jump over the pad things and completely fail at life. Okay, let's try this again. Yeah. got it. I'm gonna guess that you did it.
You did it. The weighted companion cube certainly brought you good luck. However, it cannot accompany you for the rest of the test and, unfortunately, must be euthanized. Please escort your companion cube to the Aperture Science Emergency Intelligence Incinerator.
Hang on. Oh, I'm trying to. Hang on. I want to try and copy it. I'm going to do it. It's going to work. I promise you. It's going to look amazing. But yeah. Get back out of here. Come on.
Rest assured that an independent panel of ethicists has absolved the enrichment center.
Oh god.
You use the faithful companion cube more quickly than any test subject on record. Congratulations.
Yeah, it's because I was trying to be a basketball player. And now back in the elevator. This elevator is very elevatory. It makes me go up. Or down. I don't know. What do you call an elevator when it goes down? Because it's not really elevating. It's more de-elevating. So it's a de-elevator.
The experiment is nearing its conclusion. The enrichment center is required to remind you that you will be baked, and then there will be cake.
Yay, I like cake. What's out here? That's a real question. Oh. A beer. That looks like beer. Is that beer? I don't know, I can't tell. Or is it bleach? Probably bleach. Bye, bleach. I didn't hear a splash. There we go. What the hell was that? There's a door. I like doors. Can I open it? Nope, damn it. Oh, I must have dinner. That would not have been smart. What's under here? Nothing. Ooh, I can do that. Can't take it. I swear I can hear a thing. A turret. Whatever. It's creepy, I'm out of here. Glad us your door is broken. Or your wall is broken. Door, wall, same thing. Oh god. Hey, that was a stupid idea. Smart. Super smart.
The experiment is nearing its conclusion. The enrichment center is required to remind you
that
you will be baked, and then there will be cake.
I'm
the experiment is nearing its conclusion. The enrichment center is required to remind you that you will be baked, and then there will be cake.
Wait, I'll be baked. Hey. Ooh. All my cake dough. What do I do now? Is the question. Okay. Gotcha. And then yay. Oh god, this hurts. Exactly what I wanted. Hello, Mr. Thing. Can I just shoot in there? No. Shouldn't think it wasn't gonna be that easy. It's around here. Anything back there? Nope. It looks like I have to deal with these turrets somehow. Is there anywhere I can stand where they won't kill me? Yay. The question is now, how am I meant to get them to like this? See how that works. Damn it, just missed it. Okay, let's go a bit. Whoops, I did one thing. So we have to go down. Please, yes, no, yes, damn it. What if I go more where that is? I'll put you there. And yes, cool. So now I go, so I can be fast enough. No, so you're gonna shoot over there, so I'm gonna go like that. And then hopefully, is that gonna work? Yes. So I'm gonna go, that should be fine. Yes. Okay. Now we gotta figure out how to do this. Now, can I reach you from down here? That's the question. I can't, so I have to go like this, I guess. I'm gonna move you over a little bit. So you did that, okay. Okay, so this is gonna be hard. Now can I see where... Okay, so you are blue, so I need to shoot blue. Blue there. There, sorry. That is gonna, and I killed myself. Okay. Let's try and get one of them into a kind of loop. So, there's gonna be a good spot there, I guess. Oh wait, sorry, need to shoot you. And you there. So let's see if we can get that to go. Okay, not exactly what I was expecting, so let's get it to loop kind of there. See if we loop first before we do anything. No, because it's gonna hit that, of course. Okay. Now, is that just gonna bounce back and forwards now? If that's what we need to do? Yes. There. Let's do this quickly. Okay, this is just annoying now. Oh, okay. Got this, so need to get... okay. So, I need... orange there. There. Okay, so... Did I get it? Yes! Got it. Sweet. Did that work? Yes, it did. Where'd that power? That powered the thingamajig to go across there. Okay. That was harder than I was expecting it to be. Make Mr. Floaty Platform thingy. Okay, cool. Now we're on here. I guess we need to jump down there. Let's see what that button does. Hello, Mr. Coop. And it. What did that do? Okay, so that. I go like this, go like that over there, I press that, I jump up, go through here, so... What is that gonna do though? I'm so confused. There's nowhere down there that I can jump into, is there? No, there is not. What do I need to do here? one's kind of confusing me. Okay, let's go back across there. I need that cube for somewhere back there, I believe. Interesting. That pushes that up and then come down here. Okay. Gotcha. So, okay, let's try this. So we're gonna go through there. We're gonna put one up there. No time. Aha! Got it! I'm smart. I feel smart. Yeesh. I don't like you. We're gonna get beaten up. Oh god. Don't wanna drop you.
Graded storage cube destroyed. Please proceed to the Aperture Science Vital Apparatus Vent for a replacement.
Why? Drops down there again, but... that is annoying. Okay, so let's try and get... I think I kind of want to place it there. Maybe. Try this again. Oh god, there's a hole there. Okay. Now let's not drop you this time. Oop, things here. Okay, so it looks like I'm gonna have to go back over there again to press that. Otherwise I can't get out of here. You there. Get back on you. Make this jump. Did it. Cool. Ah, shit. Ah, no! Crap. What happens if I, like, wedge it in between? It's gonna be interesting. What happens? Oh god. Okay, it just goes through. Oh, don't push it all the way back there, please. Now, you need to go here, and I can go there, and there, I guess. Oop, backwards. Ah, damn it. And there we go. What's that? Oh. Yay! Did it. Now, what's this? Okay, so I'm guessing something like this.
Well done. Be advised that the next test requires
I thought it was something like that, but I wasn't sure.
For more information, please attend an Enrichment Center Electrical Safety Seminar.
Sweet. And let's get out. Let me out. Please, let me out. I've got those loading screens. Yay.
Welcome to the final test. When you are done, you will drop the device in the equipment recovery annex. Enrichment Center regulations require both hands to be empty before any cake.
Ah! I should have saw that coming. Oh, I need to click right. I wonder if I do
welcome
something
the
in the lines.
When
along the
done,
lines, sorry.
Of the
that there?
Enrichment Center regulations
that there.
Require both hands to be empty
nope.
Before any cake.
Don't do that. Okay then. Oh, God, get in it. Shift. Oh, sneak, sorry. Instant, what? Ah, okay. Need to go through here. Oh, God. Ah! Okay, where's the next one? Oh, right. That looks weird. Come on. Here it comes. I think I saw it come up. There it is. Okay. Where is it? There it is. Frig! Damn it! So close! Where do I start? Okay, I start here. Damn it. Okay, and then what I want to do here is go and that works. See myself.
Certain objects may be vital to your success. Do not destroy testing apparatus.
I will always destroy a testing apparatus. There we go.
Congratulations. The test is now over. All aperture technologies remain safely operational up to 4,000 degrees Kelvin.
Best assured
that there is absolutely no chance of a dangerous equipment malfunction prior to your victory incandescence. Thank you for participating in this aperture science computer-aided enrichment activity.
Okay, that's... No. Okay. I've never gotten this far in the game. What do I do? Oh, can I? Can.
What are you doing? Stop it.
I'm not dying.
We are pleased that you made it through the final challenge where we pretended we were going to murder you. We are very, very happy for your success.
Okay, then.
We are throwing a party in honor of your tremendous success.
Are you
place
though?
The device on the ground, then lie on your stomach with your arms at your sides. The party associate will arrive shortly to collect you for your party. Make no further attempt to leave the testing area.
That didn't work.
Assume the party escort submission position. What are you doing? Stop it.
Okay, so what do I do? Going to pick you up higher.
We are pleased that you made it through the final challenge.
Maybe.
Where we pretended we were going to murder you.
Yes, got it. Okay.
We are very, very happy for your success. We are
no, you're not. You want to kill me.
In honor of your tremendous
okay, can't go up there.
Place the device on the ground, then lie on your stomach with your arms at your sides.
Aha.
A party associate will arrive shortly to collect you for your party. Make no further attempt to leave the testing area. Assume the party escort submission position or you will miss the party.
Shoot, yes I can. Okay. The door, yes that door does open. I am nowhere but everywhere. I believe. Oh, is this the way? It's like, oh my god, that's scary. Okay, so maybe something like this. Got it. What's in here? It's a something. The Black Mesa reference. Is this where we came from? No, it looks like this. This is the way out. Don't need to make a problem. Damn it, do it again. There we go. I'm escaping! Yes, I am. Yes, I is. Maybe. Who's this dude? Oh god. Then where are we going? Ah.
Okay, ah. The test is over now. You win. Go back to the recovery annex for your cake. It was a fun test, and we're all impressed at how much you won. The test is over. Come back.
Yeah, that looks a bit different. You can see like half of my body. Okay. Yeah. Okay. There we go. Yeah. Wait, can I just walk around here? Okay. Cool. All I need to do is to walk around there. Can't do anything there. So anywhere up there? No. Just down there. Nothing. God, what was that? Scared me. Put anything up there? No. Oh, maybe I need to go. Does this mean anything? Yes, that is what I want to. Cool. There we go. Ah, and then we ride you across. Maybe. Oh god. Go super fast there. Shift here. No. Can't do anything with that. Okay. Let's go back. Oh god, that goes so fast. Okay, now where are we? There we go. Oop, loading. I think that's been an hour, so we're gonna stop here. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to rate, comment, subscribe, have a nice day, and yeah, subscribe for more.